something.
And sir, half hour earlier.
Yes.
Today, yes. It's my pleasure today to welcome you to first. Our young, mainly, they're all over there. I'm going to call them up in a minute. Whose job was to report on the goings-on of the European tour. And also to provide stories about volunteering in their own country throughout the years. They were equipped by us to do this, so we gave them professional recording equipment, both for video and for audio, to be able to make reports that have been gathered throughout the year. In the fullness of time, these reports will be edited together to form a documentary about the European year, which we hope will be broadcast during 2012. But for the moment, we would like to present you with a preview, a taster of the work that they did. But before I do that, let me introduce you to the relay reporters. There's one thing that you need to realize about them, and that is that although they come from the member states of the EU, they were asked to report on the next country in the series of the tour. So each of them were not reporting on the goings-on of the tour in their own country. They traveled with the tour to the next country in the queue. And so they were able to see the goings-on of the tour through foreign eyes. And that EU-level angle was what we were aiming to achieve with this tour. So without further delay, let me call them up one by one. May I ask Kevin Dupont, who is Belgian, to come to the front and stand in front of the, I think it would be best to stand in front of the blue flag there to start the roll. Kevin reported on the goings on in Hungary. Next is Miklos.
But what I like in what's been happening is meeting all these great people, and I see some hope in volunteering. It gives the best opportunity for people to flourish, and they need to go out and try things. I mean, education should be modernized, maybe in a way, and volunteering is certainly a part of it. So let's use it. And yeah, that's it. I think that's the scope of volunteering. And please, just a personal point of view, let's not replace our social systems with volunteering. Thank you. Here is the DVD. We're going to watch.
The DVD of this taster film that I was talking about, and let me show you what it is. Hope this works.
Italiano inside.
With her on the telephone, the voice was much younger. Maybe there's ever.
What do you know from which day today? When did you leave your country? When you came? What's worth doing? Why there is it? Like, and all these questions. Doing the same job, yeah?
Dość tych amorów ma, dość tych.